Hi kids, how are you? Today we have to complete our lesson, which is lesson 32, page 115. Are you ready? Let's start. Write mixed number in the form of a fraction. Example, 7 and 3 over 8. How can we write this mixed number in the form of a fraction? First, how can we transform mixed number into fraction? I will multiply 7 times 8 plus 3 to get the numerator, and I keep the denominator as it is. Then we have to write 7 times 8 plus 3 up, and I keep the 8 as it is. Then 7 times 8 equals 56 plus 3 over 8. I get 59 over 8. Another example. 5 and 4 over 9. First, we have to multiply 5 times 9 plus 4 to get the numerator, and I keep the denominator 9 as it is. Then, equal 45 plus 4 over 9 equal 49 over 9. How can we compare by using the sign smaller than, greater than, or equal? For example, if I have 7 and 2 over 9, 7 and 4 over 9, how can we compare them? First, here we have the same number and the same denominator. Then, directly I want to compare the numerators. We have 2 and 4. Of course, 2 is less than 4. Then, 7 and 2 over 9 is less than 7 and 4 over 9. Here we have the same mixed numbers, but I want to compare them by using another way. 7 and 2 over 9, 7 and 4 over 9. First of all, we have to transform them to fractions. Then I will compare them, okay? Then 7 times 9 equals 63 plus 2, 65. And I keep the denominator as it is, then I get 65 over 9. The second one. 7 times 9 plus 4 equals 67 over 9. Now I get two fractions with the same denominator. I will compare the numerators. 65 and 67. Of course, 67 over 9 is greater than 65 over 9. Or 65 over 9 is less than 67 over 9. Another example. 2 and 2 over 10. 3 and 2 over 5. First of all, we have to transform the two mixed number to fractions. 2 times 10 plus 2 equals 22 over 10. The second one, 3 times 5 plus 2 equals 17 over 5. I get two fractions with different denominators and different numerators also. Then I can't compare directly. What should we do? We have to reduce them to the same numerator or to the same denominator. Then I will compare them. Here we have in the denominators 10 and 5. Let's multiply 5 by 2 to get the same denominator. But don't forget, if I multiply down by 2, I will multiply up by 2 also. Then 17 times 2 equals 34 and 5 times 2 equals 10. Now I have 22 over 10 and 34 over 10. Can I compare? Yes, of course. 22 over 10 is less than 34 over 10. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.